Hello everyone and welcome to my studio. I'm Linda Peterson and today I'm going to show you how to make this beautiful pendant using bezels, friendly plastic, and materials from the nail art supply store. So the first thing that you're going to need are a variety of bezels, and you can see that I have all different shapes and sizes here. I have some that are hearts and some that are plain squares. You can use any bezels that you may have on hand. I also have a selection here of friendly plastic. You want to make sure that these are the lighter colors. The silver and the gold work well depending on the pattern, and today we're going to be using this pearl white. Our first step is to heat the friendly plastic. I'm using just a regular heat gun. I have a nonstick work surface and we're going to heat the plastic until it leaves a slight fingerprint. Select the bezel that you're going to use. I'm going to use this one here with the heart, and you're going to actually use the rim of the bezel to cut the friendly plastic into the shape. So line it up and press it down and let this cool. If you need to, you can trim the shape away with a pair of scissors. And once you have your shape cut out, you'll want to go over it with just a couple coats of a clear nail polish. And I didn't have any clear around, so I'm using this like sheer pink kind of glitter. Doesn't matter, it's not going to affect the color. But just give it a couple coats and let it dry. I have a variety of the nail tattoo patterns. These are generally used for nail art. And I'm going to select this one here. I like this because it has a vintage pattern. So we're going to remove the top layer. And then soak it in a bowl of water for about 10 seconds. Position it over your friendly plastic. Press it down. And then slide off the decal. Now all I need to do is drop it into my bezel. And if you need to, you can heat this again. I've added a little paint to give it a little distressed look. And completed the pendant by adding a couple of drop dangles. Now please take a moment to click that like button and make sure that you subscribe to my video. The link is right up there in the corner because I upload new videos each and every week. Also take a moment to leave me a comment and let me know what you want to see in future videos. That's going to wrap it up for me today. I'm Linda Peterson. Thanks for joining me in my studio and on my DIY channel, and keep living a creative life.